Oh, if one, I would pray for the truckers for freedom and also the ones in Canada and all over the place. They in Paris, in France, all, and they try to stand for freedom, and that's what we need to pray for everyone to get the freedom. But we also need to pray for these truckers because they are in line in harm's way in front of the police, and we definitely need to pray over the soldier at this time. That's why it's important for us to stand with him and say, "Make America great again," and because what they are done. So let's bow our heads pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thankful for this day, Lord. Please help us to guide us, Lord. And Lord, be with all these truckers, Lord. And with their great faith to show that they try to help us with our freedoms and try to receive us to the next level of peace, Lord. Within our governments that want to destroy us, want to cripple us, want to kill us. They do. Lord, we're so thankful for these truckers to take a stand that nobody have the kind of faith it takes to stand against these people, Lord. Lord, I'm so thankful that you send these truckers from all over the world to do this. Lord, put your hands of protection upon them as they do their protests, Lord. And Lord, just help them at this time, Lord. Don't let nobody take it away. Don't let any police forces take away their sense of freedom and what they try to do to protect our freedom. Thank you, Lord, for this day, Lord. Lord, just help them and help the police to see about the peace that we made. Thank you, Lord, for this day, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Thank you. Make America great again, truckers. Keep it honking for you, for our freedoms. Thank you. Bye.